Hi friends, today we will speak about how to open the account और अपना आप लोग घर बैठे बैठे ऑनलाइन कैसे अकाउंट खोल सकते हैं. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द सेविंग अकाउंट और इंस्टेंट अकाउंट विच यू गेट इट बेस्ड ऑन आधार और OTP. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द नॉन रेजिडेंट अकाउंट विच इज़ द NRE, नॉन रेजिडेंट एक्सटर्नल, NRO, नॉन रेजिडेंट ऑर्डनरी अकाउंट, which is a very tedious and difficult process, but now with the few banks it made possible, and you can, while sitting in your home country or third country, you can get that account open in India. It's not a lengthy process, it's maybe 10 to 15 days process, and it's a very smooth, and you can have the account without visiting the branch. Recently I opened the two accounts, so I will share one of them with you, and I will tell you what documents you required and how you can open it. So as you can see, I received the welcome kit from, you can read it now, yeah, IndusInd Bank. And this I opened it online, I filled the form online, and what is the best part in the IndusInd Bank is that you can choose your own account number. Like for example, if you have a mobile number, you can have your mobile number. Of course, there will be some prefix based on the account type, but you can have your own account number. You can choose the account number and they will allot you the account number. And you can fill the form online. You can submit all your documents. What you need is that you need the passport copy, visa page copy, local ID card, plus any tax card if you are registered in the tax authorities in third country, and address proof. So these are the simple 4-5 documents which you have to provide them, and of course the PAN card, that is very important. So these are the 5-6 documents you can submit online, and your account will be opened. And once you fill the form correctly and your documents are clear and legible, somebody will send you the email confirming that receipt of your application and some processing update. After that, they will ask you the suitable time so that they can pick up the original document which is duly signed by you. And I will put the document list in the description. You can read it, and I will share the link also. So let's see, this is the account I received, what they have given me. They given me the checkbook and the welcome letter with the card, and they have given this very beautiful page. It's a one page for the how to operate internet banking. And for your kind information, nowadays banks are not sending the debit card PIN. So you can set the PIN online. There are various ways, and that I am going to discuss it in the next video. And nowadays the debit card is coming with the chip and Wi-Fi enabled, but as per the RBI guideline, effective 1st October 2020, your card, debit card, credit card, will be disabled for international banking. You can enable it while going to the internet banking. You can enable, you can set limit, you can reduce limit for the local purchases. So it is to protect you from any kind of fraud. So then you will receive some information, some booklet, and here you can see, sorry, I will hide some information for security purpose. You can see if you can read it. My address is in Kuwait, as I am living in Kuwait. So I got it in Kuwait. So this is how it works. And a very important thing, when you are applying for the online banking, your account will be on freeze status. They called debit or credit freeze. It might depend upon the bank to bank. So what does it means is that you have to send some money to get it activated. So for example, if you don't have any other NRE account, so you have to send the money from your home country to your NRE account in India. So once they receive the money, and then they will remove that debit or credit freeze. Then you are able to transfer back or deposit the money or do many type of transactions. But that is very important nowadays for the non-face-to-face accounts. The banks are not lifting this debit or credit freeze. So what will happen is that in the debit or credit freeze, you might have the account, you might have deposited the funds. For example, some of your friends might deposit the check, or means of course he should be NRE, or the check should be NRE to deposit in your NRE account, because they cannot submit or deposit the cash. So he might can deposit it, bank might accept the credit, they might remove the credit freeze, they might accept the check, but they will not allow you to transfer or do any type of transaction until you make one transaction from your own account or from your own foreign bank account. That is a very important, I face this issue in the other bank that I will discuss in the separate video, what is the debit and credit freeze. So for the time being, it's fine. Enjoy and open your NRE account while sitting on your desk, office, home. So enjoy, happy banking, and very important thing, never share your OTP, your mobile number, your password, your customer ID with anybody, even with your brother, with your sister, your friend, family. Never send it them via any social media, via any WhatsApp, via any message. If you want to share some of the detail, make sure that you send it the encrypted or password protected. Do not send all the information altogether. Always keep your password change after every 3 months. For the password, I will going to make another video, and I will show how you can make the strong and the most strongest password. But again, never share this information. It might be very important for you. You might want to do something, or you might want to expedite your work from your friend or your sister, brother, whatever it is, but never share it. Never compromise your financial detail. Never compromise your debit credit card detail. Stay safe, stay healthy, and have your NRE account or NRO account, get it open online. See you then. Bye bye.